Suited up Groom leaves his bride behind and jumps into the river for an unforeseen reason. Everyone deserves to get all the attention, at least on their big day. Undoubtedly, wedding days are one of the most memorable days for most of the world's population. She had dreamt of it all her life. She was standing next to the man she loved. They were happy together, and the idea of spending the rest of their life together seemed so perfect. Who wouldn't like to get a photo shoot done on such an auspicious moment? The bride was excited to marry the man she loves. All she wanted at that moment was to get some memorable pictures of them clicked. However, that wasn't meant to be, and the groom left her on her own in the middle of the photo shoot. But what was so important that he had to leave his bride? This is a story of Clayton and Brittany Cook. The couple had everything planned for the big day. Friends, family, music, drinks, wedding cake, everything that people wished for. Clayton and Brittany were feeling blessed as this was their big day and their wish was coming true. Although their plans weren't going to work for too long. Be it her dress or the cherry on the cake, the groom's bow tie, or the music list that played, Brittany wanted everything to be exactly how she thought it to be, and started to panic when even the slightest of things went off track. Clayton, on the other hand, assured her that everything is under control. Small ups and downs are supposed to happen, right? Clayton and Brittany got married on September 22, 2017, at the Victoria Park Pavilion in Kitchener, Canada. They took their wedding vows and sealed their new relationship with a kiss. So far, the couple just got through half of the big day's plan, and everything went perfectly. However, the wedding dance, family dinner, and going away for the honeymoon were yet to be done. It was photo time before all this could be done. After getting out of the church, the couple was supposed to get an amazing photo shoot done. Clayton and Brittany were so happy that the photographer didn't have to ask them to smile for the picture. They just couldn't stop smiling. Their overwhelming feelings were visible on their glowing faces. Brittany remembered the first thing she noticed about Clayton when they started dating. It was the feeling of selflessness. Clayton is the kind of man who'll do his best to keep people around him happy. Brittany was proud to be marrying a man who will not only be the best husband, but also be a great dad when it comes time. Clayton has always been quick in making decisions, and we must mention, the right decisions. He observes the situation quickly and acts accordingly. He asked Brittany to marry him the very moment he realized she's the one for him. Also, Clayton was the one taking care of all the wedding arrangements. The couple wanted to do something different at their wedding. After doing a lot of thinking, the couple knew that they had to relate their simple interests and make a unique wedding theme. Therefore, they came up with an idea to make this wedding nothing like the rest. Both Brittany and Clayton are big-time Potterheads, i.e. Harry Potter fans, just being clear in case you're not one. They agreed on the plan of serving Honey Duke's candy bars in their wedding. The couple also decided to name the drinks based on different Harry Potter characters. That's interesting now. It all started when they were getting the photo shoot done. While the cameraman asked Clayton to look towards him, Clayton was lost somewhere else. Something else had caught his attention. Wondering how can a groom notice something else when he has his beautiful bride next to him, but Clayton couldn't help what he saw. For a while, the wedding photographer, Darren Hatt, asked Brittany to get on the other side for single pictures of her. She was standing in front of the tree, and Clayton was looking at his beautiful wife, who looked stunning. Within a couple of seconds, the entire scene was about to change. After getting her own pictures clicked, Brittany called Clayton, but he wasn't there. Where would he go in the middle of the photo shoot, leaving Brittany in her white dress alone? As if her husband leaving her alone wasn't enough, that when she asked the photographer about Clayton, his reaction too was surprising. Brittany asked the photographer, who was not even looking at her anymore, she asked him if he had seen Clayton, but he didn't even turn back to answer. After all, he was so busy clicking pictures of a nearby scene. All the photographer did was to point his finger in the direction his camera was focusing. Brittany walked in the direction of the water. That was the most surprising moment of her life. She understood what the photographer was trying to click the picture of this whole time. She didn't know how to respond. to what was happening in front of her eyes. Brittany couldn't hold back her tears. She was seeing the unexpected happening in front of her. Yes, Clayton was there. Before, Brittany had so many questions running on her mind, but after seeing Clayton, she didn't utter a single word. Clayton saw three kids playing in the same park. They were playing right next to the water, and Clayton recalled, "I was sort of keeping a close eye on them, just because they were close to the water." His fear was about to come true. Just for a second, Clayton turned back to take a look at the kids and was stunned to see that only two kids were there. He started to check around, but the third kid was nowhere. The other two kids were standing not too far from the water. Clayton ran to see if everything was okay. "When I got there, they were kind of looking down in the water and pointing. That's when I saw the boy," Clayton said in an interview. He further added, "He was in the water, struggling to keep his head up above the water, and just flailing his arms quite a bit, and just trying to keep air in himself. That's when I was able to kind of jump down the rock ledge." The moment he saw the kids struggling in the water, Clayton knew it was a matter of life and death. Clayton didn't care about anything at that moment. He shouted, "Grab my hand, grab my hand." Sadly, the kid wasn't able to get a hold of the hand. Clayton later explained that the boy's face was underwater and he was fighting, like he was really fighting. Luckily, he was only a little guy and I honestly just sort of hopped him up. He plucked the boy out and put him on top of the ledge there. When Clayton was saving the boy, Brittany stood there at the shore. Their photographer, Hat, clicked the perfect candid shots of the moment. As Clayton made his way out of the river, he didn't even notice his wet clothing, as his entire focus was to check on the boy he just helped out of the water. Later, the pictures were posted online, and response was so incredible. After checking the young boy he just saved, Clayton got out of the water. The boy went off with his older siblings, and Clayton was left there with his wife. "He was probably pretty tired. I think he was fighting for longer than I even thought," recalled the groom. Clayton had no other choice but to head back to his wedding party where his friends and family were waiting for the newly married couple. When the photographer, Darren Hatt, uploaded the rescue photos on his Facebook page, he went on describing the entire scene in the caption. Darren went on saying that the world needs more heroes like Clayton. Within a few days of posting the photos, the post went viral. The rescue photographs received more than 3,000 shares and 12,000 likes on Facebook. People were sharing their view and thanking Clayton for acting instantly in the situation. People admired his selflessness and appreciated his action. The comments section was filled with so many positive comments, one of which reads, "Wow, what a hero, such a selfless thing to do, so lucky that he just happened to be there." The second commenter wrote, "God bless you and your new wife, you did a great thing for that little boy, you impacted his life in ways you will never know. But who knows, maybe you will know someday." Brittany, on the other hand, couldn't be happier to marry such a kind-hearted guy. She said Clay's so humble to begin with that he didn't see it as a big deal. Clay said he didn't even think about it, he just jumped into action. "The kid's in the water, what are you going to do? You're going to pull him out." According to Clayton, he is no hero. He said he did what anyone would have done. Seeing a kid drowning, any sensible person would jump in without wasting a second. "We'd like to think most people would probably make the same choice," stated Brittany. Brittany, too, supported her husband. According to her, she was surprised for a moment, but this is what she expects from the man she loves. She said, "That's Clay. Like, that's Clay to me. It's something he would just do instinctively. It was like fate, almost. We were meant to be there." After being shared on almost every social media platform, the couple's story was such a huge hit that even Ellen DeGeneres noticed them. They were invited to the show. After Brittany and Clayton narrated the wedding day scene to Ellen, she too was surprised to know that the kid didn't say a word to Clayton and walked away. Ellen jokingly said, "Kids these days." Ellen presented Clayton with two free tickets to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter at Universal Studios. Ellen made sure that the couple doesn't have to wait in a long queue. The passes were for the front row so that the couple doesn't miss on anything. Well, this wasn't the best part of the gift. As per the show's generous gifting part, Ellen told the couple that the team had planned an amazing honeymoon for them in London. They can visit the Harry Potter Warner Brothers for a studio tour. This is the best gift they could have given to a Potterhead couple. After all, Clayton's acts of kindness deserve this admiration.